darkness in your bed. I never sleep, avoiding the spots where we'd have to speak, and this bottle of beast is taking me home. I'm cuddling close to blankets and sheets, but you're not alone, you're not discreet. Make sure I know who's taking you home. I'm leaving your note over again, and there's not a word that I comprehend, except when you signed it, I wrote you always.
It certainly has.